first day of summer, and what a great way to kick off the summer season. We're giving away a 7-day family holiday to one lucky viewer of Toddlers to Teens TV. Paradise Resort in Surfers Paradise is Australia's number one family resort in Australia. I've been there many times with my family, and it was actually where I stayed for schoolies back in 1989 with my girlfriends. I'd like to say a very big thank you to all the businesses who have donated prizes, and congratulations to all the winners of our daily prizes, and I really hope that the prizes have made a great difference in your life. There were some fantastic prizes given away there, coaching packages, fantastic books, skincare products, marketing products, a Facebook fan page, the list goes on. But I just wanted to say a very big thank you again to the businesses who donated those prizes. I was overwhelmed by your support, and I look forward to having a long-lasting relationship with you to help you promote your business as well. Toddlers to Teens TV would like to donate a $150 promotional video ad to all the businesses who donated prizes for our first birthday giveaway. I'd also like to just say a very big thank you to the panel who have, you know, tirelessly given their time up to support Toddlers to Teens TV and get it up and running over the last year, and volunteer their time to do the videos for you to make your life easier, more enjoyable, to reassure you, to support you, to make you not feel alone. Toddlers to Teens TV is a village that we want to make everybody feel welcome, and nobody should ever feel alone. So, saying that, it gives me great pleasure in announcing the winner of the 7-day holiday, and the winner is Corinne Annetts. Corinne, congratulations to you and your family. You'll be going off to Surfers Paradise in the next 6 months to enjoy a great family holiday. Thanks so much, everybody, for entering, and we look forward to bringing you more great things from Toddlers to Teens TV. Take care of yourself, everybody, and have a grateful day. Bye.